We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Lapping slower than your teammate. Your teammate is faster. There's 2 minutes left in this session and we're in the drop zone. We need a quick lap or that's qualifying over for us. And that's just 30 seconds left in the session. 1 minute to go. Seconds left in the session.
Welcome to Mexico City, the most popular city in North America, and home, of course, to the Mexico City Grand Prix. It's a sellout crowd as usual here at one of the shortest circuits on the Formula One calendar. And who, I wonder, will they be cheering on the top step of today's podium? We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Verstappen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Ocon, Gasly, Joe, Fernando Alonso, and Charles Leclerc. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Bottas, Shepherd, and Sir Lewis Hamilton. They've taken a grid penalty. And Magnussen, Tsunoda, Vettel, Mick Schumacher, and Lance Stroll, Albon, and Nicholas Latifi. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
We're in a good position for the Constructors' title. There are three races left, so we need some good results. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat in. Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected for the time being. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done.